nice and early today. Another drift event, heading over to Thompson. Just gonna check if my straps are good. Loaded the car up on Thursday. Had a few issues getting it up there. It's not as small as the Miata, but it's up there. A little cool this morning. Oof. Let's turn these up. There we go. Warm them up. Warm these seats up. Oh. Trailer brake is good. All right. So, gonna meet up with Paul. Supposed to meet him at 6:30 at Walmart. Might stop at the gas station, get some snacks. And other than that, I think everything looks good. Let's see if Paul's here before me. Oh, that son of a bitch, there he is. I'm not gonna hear the end of this. Supposed to meet at 6:30, but it's 6:35. Already behind schedule. Faction boys. 5 minutes into the trip, already taking breaks. Love it. I know, I was feeling it last night.
Yo, I got dice on the ILS too.
Yeah.
Oh, and you're over there. Let me see. Oh yeah, Daily Dave. What? Dude, everyone's got them. Yours are so small. Dude, last night was serious. Yo, that Fuji was a good choice because it feels kind of like Thompson.
It was awesome.
Yeah.
Like it was real hard to stack up, but.
Yeah, it was good. Yeah. Yeah, it feels kind of like Thompson with the entry and then kind of flows up. Yeah. Made it. Alright, time to unpack.
Real nice, Rob.
I don't know what that spin was, Rob, but I mean, dude sucks at driving now, I guess. I don't know.